or tail.
You ready?
Fight. All right, here we go. UFC Featherweight Championship on the line. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh, head kick! Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Huge shots there!
There he swung with a haymaker. Good head kick there.
Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Wow! He's got him up here.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
McGregor gets absolutely pelted by that head kick.
Oh, man! He just threw a haymaker!
Huge right hand!
Oh, he's hurt!
And now starting to snap off that jab.
High kick! Oh. He hurt him.
This one just lands picture perfect on the button for the knockout.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:35 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Well, he's been talking about those two words throughout fight week, and new UFC champion. He completes the mission here tonight, and you can see the emotion spilling over. Absolutely incredible what this fighter was able to accomplish, and it is going to take a special performance to dethrone the new UFC champion of the world.